Head into Savers to see what I could find to flip online for a profit. I had a pretty good toy bag day. For $4.99, I got this bag of Disney die-cast planes. Always grab these when you see them. I also grabbed this bag for $12.99. I paid up, but it had some older Star Wars and some older G.I. Joe figures in it. And I got this bag for $4.99 with a Banshee. And then for $2.99, I picked up this little Mickey Mouse mouse. It was a nice deal. Plus, I had 20%.